A 66-year-old man is dead after police say he got into a fight with a younger man. This happened last night in the Little Italy neighborhood at 13th and Loomis. Investigators say the victim was punched in the face by a 34-year-old man. He fell to the ground and was rushed to the hospital unconscious, where he died. The 34-year-old man was arrested.